got me surrounded. It feels like I'm drowning and I don't. We are gathered here today in the presence of God, family and friends to celebrate the marriage of Jane and Sam. And you took me when no one was there. Well, you could take what you need, take the air that I breathe and I give away all that I own. Jane, my love, I stand here today with my heart beaming and swelling with joy and love. The past 3 years, you have made me a better person. I have found my life partner, and with you, I feel we can do anything together. I'll be there when you need me most. I'll be there if you're ever alone. Together, we can grow. I can't leave you. I can't leave you. No.
I didn't think that any amount of words can possibly explain how grateful and blessed I am to have you in my life. Love you, Sam. When we get this close, but there's nowhere I wanna go. You keep it a secret if you feel the same. And leave me dying to know. Cause I can't be without you. I'll be there when you need me most. I'll be there.
I've had my brother as one of my best friends my entire life, and now I can't wait to have an amazing sister in my life. I can't wait to see what God has planned for you two, and I hope to someday soon be the coolest aunt. Welcome you to the family, Jane. I'll be there.